The Untold Journey of Charles Darwin. Imagine setting sail on a voyage that would change the world forever. This journey was the beginning of Charles Darwin's exploration into the mysteries of life, nature, and evolution. Darwin, born in 1809, was a curious child. His early fascination with the natural world set the stage for his groundbreaking contributions to science, forever altering our understanding of life's origins. His education began with medicine at the University of Edinburgh. However, his passion for natural history soon led him to Cambridge, where he honed his observational skills and developed a love for fieldwork. In 1831, Darwin embarked on the HMS Beagle. This journey around the world lasted 5 years, during which he gathered invaluable insights and specimens that would fuel his revolutionary theories. The Galapagos Islands, a remote paradise, became a crucial site for Darwin's observations. Here, he noticed variations among species, sparking questions that would eventually lead to his theory of natural selection. Back in England, Darwin meticulously analyzed his findings. Despite initial reluctance, he published On the Origin of Species in 1859, introducing the concept of evolution through natural selection to the world. Darwin's theory was both groundbreaking and controversial. It challenged the prevailing views of the time, igniting debates among scientists and theologians about humanity's place in the natural world. Despite the controversy, Darwin's work gained support. His profound insights into adaptation and survival laid the foundation for modern evolutionary biology, influencing countless scientific disciplines. Beyond science, Darwin was a family man. He married his cousin, Emma Wedgwood, and fathered 10 children. His personal life was filled with both joy and hardship, including the loss of 3 children. Darwin's health was frail throughout much of his life. Despite this, he continued his research and writing, driven by an insatiable curiosity and a dedication to understanding the natural world. His later works expanded upon his theories, exploring topics such as human evolution and the emotions of animals. These writings further solidified his legacy as a pioneering thinker. Darwin's influence extends beyond biology. His ideas have shaped our understanding of humanity's interconnectedness with all life forms, inspiring fields as diverse as psychology, anthropology, and ecology. As we reflect on Darwin's life, we honor a man whose relentless pursuit of knowledge transformed our perspective on life's complexity and diversity, leaving an indelible mark on science and society. Today, Charles Darwin is remembered not just for his scientific achievements, but for his courage to challenge conventional wisdom, embodying the spirit of inquiry that continues to drive discovery.